the town of Gosel. What normally is a coffee club for a group of friends turned into a day of service. Cake's Morgan Mobley was there.
Come on in.
Keith Bandman is wading through the water that seeped into his grocery store early this morning.
Finally, at 5 o'clock, I thought I'd better come in and see what was going on. And by then, the water was just about up to the door, and it never let up.
He says it all happened so fast.
We had over 5 inches of rain here in town.
It's the essence of small-town America. When Gossel woke up to water this morning, they didn't panic. They grabbed the squeegee to lend a helping hand.
Hey, Bernie.
It didn't take long for Bandman's phone to ring, his usual 8 a.m. coffee crew to the rescue.
This is what we do. We help Keith out here at the store. When this happens, we all come to squeegees and get it all cleaned up.
Of course, they still carried on with their coffee first.
There's about an inch and a half of water on the floor. We all sat with our boots on, or wet shoes.
And then they got to work.
I think there's not a squeegee back there yet.
I mean, this whole thing, we had it almost clear up to the house here.
For resident Thomas Hebert, this morning's flooding was a rude awakening.
I seen water out my kitchen window, and I said, yep, it's bad. So I went and woke up the boy.
In his 16 years of living here, he says this is the worst he's ever seen.
Flood water's all around over here, clear up to our garage over here. We've never had it that bad before.
Towns like Gosel foregoing picnics and parades today, instead rolling up their sleeves, helping one another, one squeegee at a time. In Gosel, Morgan Mobley, Cake News, on your side.
Great to see the community effort, that is for sure.